Cougars pattern. They're watching Mingle video TV. That's part of the call. And so now I'm going to do just some theater in Hollywood for the premiere of a new indie film called Cougars. So what about the experience of making a film? Oh my God! It's amazing. I mean, my character is really a character. And I'm familiar with everyone who's done this from taking and taking the pictures and doing the scenes and every time I mean, it's been an experience and stories. Something different. It's something very refreshing. And I'm so glad that I don't have to write that back. Because we're kind of needing that. We're kind of needing something else. Like that, you can tell me, do something that, you know, if you are watching it and it just goes over your head because you're not really listening, then okay, you're not talking. I mean, it's so bad. I don't listen to it. It's too complex. You can see nobody on the film because there was, you know, you have a little group of women that it's kind of like, there's kind of like, you know, it's just so great and happy and we're so bad. And I think in a lot of ways, the friend, you know, we all want to do something, so we all work really well together. Okay, let's do it. Tell me what else you have on the table for 2011. What are you doing? What are you doing? And of course, it's so hard to stay over the next. It's not even better than maybe something that comes out. But if you have something to find out,